Democrats would need 60 votes in the Senate to override that filibuster,